How's it going, guys? Bellwagoner416 here. Another diss track. This beef with Sidemen, KSI, and Call Me Shorts Gamer is just insane. It's out of control. We are reacting to two of the diss tracks that are out today. But first, we're going to react to Mini Mentor, who just released a diss track against Deji, also known as Call Me Shorts Gamer. And the second one will be KSI finally released a diss track featuring Risegum. But first, we are going to react to Mini Mentor's diss track on Deji. Let's do this.
Alright, I'm going for an English beat. England is my city. Big up Nick Crompton. Jake Paul's my dad.
Oh! Let's see.
Low gang for life.
Let's see what you got, Mini Mentor.
Only thing you had on me was I got something seconds. But wait a second, didn't you mention 10 bars later there was a girl you banged after? Told me that taught you a lesson. Isn't that another girl that you tricked to your pants? Promising fans, but if they don't bang them, you send them away all sad. Isn't that? Now on to another. Your best friend is probably your mother. Seen your dad's dick, and didn't you shout with your brother?
Oh.
Talk about Jay as a master, but he's not the one that I'm after. Tweet about us on life support, but that shit almost killed me with laughter. 2 weeks, 12 vids. Now which one has had the most hits? It's not the one where you sold out JJ. It was a Sidemen diss. Now I think it's time we switch up the scene. Put your Deji on Latunji and a drugged up team. Now some of your fans might know who I mean if I said that you met her in Bethnal Green. And how many times did she scream help me? Your hairline is fucked, you look like E.T. You almost died like this was the time you crashed your TT. Between me and you, but you wanted a few more views. I wonder what I could do. Maybe just the rest of the Sidemen too. Notice how no one else has replied. Toby didn't pick a side. The others went for the more relevant bro. I guess you could say bigger fish got fried. Pathetic. Bro, you just don't get it. Coming at me and the rest of the guys, you are always bound to regret it. Shouldn't it be your dad that I diss? I mean, the channel is pretty much his, and bro, I just gotta ask, are your vids or your dad's vids?
Oh man.
And usually I'm benevolent, but you were hella bent on getting relevant. So you went and said, cause we're all prevalent. Do you know what that meant?
That's worse.
Deep this, you're facetious, I'll leave you speechless. I know your secrets, you need Jesus. I know your weakness. Bitch, I'm a genius. I used to go to his house, not once was the little bitch out.
Sat
next to him for 2 minutes, and suddenly this weirdo's aroused. Says he got loads of friends,
liar.
But that there filled me with doubt.
Liar.
21 years ago, I wish his dad pulled out.
Oh my goodness.
Anyone get a studio, Deji?
He has bars.
Next time you do a diss track, actually diss them. Don't just say I have white hair. Shout out everyone reacting to this with views. I would too. Especially you, Deji. I know you're reacting to this right now.
Yo, he knows it. He knows it. Yo, alright, yo. I'm gonna react to the next video. Next up is KSI featuring Risegum. Earthquake official diss track. Without further ado, let's see if JJ will destroy all of Sidemen. Is this the bars to end all bars? Let's do this.
Yo. You know you fucked up, bro.
Oh, you fucked up?
No, you fucked up. You know? Tommy gun shit. How much wood can a woodchuck chuck if the woodchuck look like you?
Uh-huh.
I'ma have fun with the nigga here done. You the woodchuck, none.
Okay.
Think you a big man with a shrimp dick, man. I'ma click, click, clack. I'ma tell her how I see it. Don't let bitch that bitch slap. Turn you in a riff rap, nigga. I'ma kill her with a red blade.
Okay.
Never let the fight when you get laid.
Oh!
What's the time like a blood blade?
Okay.
Him and your mom live up upgrade.
Oh!
Switch your place, I fuck with face. That no scope, then I hit and blaze.
Oh my goodness.
No, you can't afford. You need my shit, so take the shit. Content shit, your Twitch shit, your Grammy shit. Find a hella funny nigga gotta help save your shit. You really are pussy shit. Tell me, are you clean or bushy? I don't fuck with you or that dumb one Ohio nigga. I took aim and I pulled the trigger.
Oh my god.
Tell me what we bigger. Yeah, no, you nigga, cause I'm an 8-figure all time pro. No, at the top, so you really don't know. Keep playing PUB. Only game I see you winning, I'm an enemy. The third degree, the guarantee. Nah, you don't wanna bow to me, cause I'ma leave you in the dirt like a sesame.
Oh my goodness.
Whether you are not ready. Top every prick with a pop and a rock killing world.
Okay.
The diss of your king is the wise thing to do while I'm feeding you. I'ma keep calling you fat cause that's all of the shit that I see.
Okay.
All six side boys heading cause the nigga was the man in the whole group.
Oh!
Nigga in the room running words for the tune cause I call with a 6 feet earthquake. Earthquake. Yeah. See a nigga move that earthquake. Earthquake. Yeah. See a nigga lose that earthquake.
Oh my god, the call out.
Game. over. You weren't ready for business. You on the wrong foot.
Are you fat or are you playing it? Like a mix of a dyke and a feminist. Fat rolls on your stomach and you're ambiguous. Cross-eyed front wheezy with the breast and shit. What views did you get before heaven sent? Parasite to your life, let's measure it. That's nuts. Y'all been this bitch ever since. How you so fat but your big is not? And you living in a house JJ done bought. I'ma wait till your weight is lost. Gotta live with your boobs like Megan from Drake and Josh. All the titles is made for me. Another diss track trend that was made for me. PewDiePie fell off, it's a shame to see. Yeah, his views ain't the same like he changed beliefs.
Oh!
I don't listen, I'm too busy getting laid. Hawaiian necklace, I don't wanna talk about those Ohio bitches.
Oh!
To my house, that's a no-no. Come again, you can get the action like a GoPro. Think how you get dropped from your own show. Trying so hard to ride the wave like a rowboat. But you go flow, that's your girl. And you cut the wrong one like a thug cop.
Oh!
You come out the closet. Why you wear the same shit every day like SpongeBob?
All these niggas ain't that they can speak.
Still, I'm making more than them a week. These pussies on contract.
Don't bother trying to apply with a comeback. You think that the diss at your king is the wise thing to do while I'm feeding you?
Holy
shit. Cause that's all of that shit that I see. No. All six side boys heading, cause the nigga was the man in the whole group.
Damn.
Nigga in the room where the words for the tune, cause I call with the 6 feet earthquake.
Hey.
Earthquake. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Earthquake. Yeah. Earthquake. Yeah. See nigga lose that earthquake. Yeah.
Yo.
Earthquake. Yeah. Game over. You weren't ready for business. You on the run.
It's over. It is over. This is the bars that ends all bars, ladies and gentlemen. This is all over. Yo.
Yo! Before I forgot about you, little boy.
He's calling out?
Yo, these niggas ain't ready.
He's calling out someone?
Yeah. Little boy trying to get involved. Come on then, let's get involved. You
pull. Oh.
Push point now with a rap. Push point now with a scrap. Push point about to get clapped. But the end of the verse, you're gonna wish you never did.
There's an extra. He's calling out Roll to Show. There could be a possible another one. He's calling Roll to Show. There's another diss track that's coming up. This time against Roll to Show. Unbelievable, guys. Wow, what bars from Rice Gum and KSI. So much better than the rest of these guys. Road to Shaw is on third. Yo, no. Road to Shaw just moved to second. KSI and Rush gonna move to first. Unbelievable. Deji is on the third. Unbelievable, man. Unbelievable. What a drama this has been. Wow, guys. Yo, I think KSI and Rice Gum killed it. Called out PewDiePie. Called out Jake Paul. Called out the Chance Brothers. Yo. Oh my goodness, Team 10 is going in a lowdown. Simon is going on a lowdown. Just like, oh my goodness, KSI and Rice Gum are the king of this of YouTube. Do not fuck with these guys. I swear to God, do not fuck with the Rice Gum squad. You screw with any of Rice Gum's friends and you are clapped in the shell. Unbelievable, guys. Guys, if you want more of these, please leave a like. Share this video, subscribe, and I will see you on the next video. Peace.